Amazing. Oh.
Okay, wait, wait. Listen to this comment.
Yeah.
Best episode and best host till date. Whoa.
Killing.
Hey, this one might be better. Huh? Look at this. The worst spy and literal things were the best.
Yep.
Please keep making such sketches.
Nice.
Kya baat hai?
Nice.
Well done, casting. Nice. Well done.
Jeet gaye, bhai.
Hey, guys. Why didn't Netflix just sponsor Son of Abish instead?
It's like Son of Abish met overacting.
What? Method acting. Oh, guys, this one. Son of Abish is way better and Abish is a better host.
Yes! Yes! Validated!
Someone who has straight away written, Son of Abish, copy!
But, ye dekha, third episode par ek bhi Son of Abish comment nahi hai. Lagta hai log bhool rahe hain.
What?
Hey, what?
This is not your set.
Hi, is that Netflix_IN YouTube channel? Not you, Netflix.com. I'm talking about your YouTube channel. Can you put them on the phone? Yes, I'll wait. हर चीज पे एक साउंड इफेक्ट क्यों है? Hi, Netflix_IN YouTube channel. Hi, my name is Abish Mathew from Son of Abish. Obviously, you know. Let me show you how it's done.
And now, for no reason at all, please welcome your host for the evening. Abish Mathew!
Thank you. No. Don't. Please, come on. Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. Give yourself a round of applause. You guys made it here. Thank you so much for watching. It's good. My name is Abish Mathew, and welcome to Son of... No, sorry. Take two. Welcome to comic... Sorry. Welcome to the brand new show. Yes, that's it. That's the name of the show. I mean, thank you so much for coming and thank you so much for watching. But to be honest, right, I have no business hosting this show because the brand new show as a concept is where comedians with specials on Netflix will talk to actors with shows or movies on Netflix. I have none of those. So basically, in the Netflix cinematic universe, I am the Champa comic. बहुत सालों से कर रहा है, डाल देते हैं. But I'm very excited to be here because this is our Christmas special. Yes, Christmas. Oh. You know, Christmas, that time of the year when we are all looking forward to that one man, Michael Bublé. Michael Bublé, the Falguni Pathak of Christmas. It's that time of the year when your Diwali lights turn into Christmas lights. Your tulsi plant turns into Christmas trees. Cotton suddenly becomes snow. And if you see someone climb down your chimney, right? Then call me because, bhai, bade paise aa gaye, tere paas chimney kahan se aa gayi tu? I'm from Delhi, never forget. But as a Malu Catholic, we celebrate Christmas very differently from how you would imagine, right? Because in your head, you know, Malu Catholics will stand under a mistletoe and then kiss other Malu Catholics on the mouth going, "Mwah, Merry Christmas." We don't do that. The maximum kissing we do is mwah, mwah. And that's how Malu kids are born. Yeah, it's a true fact. You don't know it because hospitals are run by Malayalis. It's our own secret. All right, there's a lot of other misconceptions that you have about Christmas, right? So we thought we will solve out all your misconceptions about Christmas with this.
Feel chills, the jolly feelings on the rise. Holly wreaths and yuletide, bringing me a nice surprise. 'Tis the season, spread the cheer. Sleigh bells ringing, snow is here. Kiss under the mistletoe, all I want for Christmas is.
Let's
gonna get your facts straight, and our Christmas in India is celebrated. A Merry Christmas, that's snowy. Straight out of Home Alone movies. In Kerala, Besh, no snow there, unless it's falling out of a loo hair. Stockings, hat, and on campos. The only fireplace we got is a gas stove.
Look, look, mommy, it's Rudolph with the red nose.
Oh, Gaya, Gide, we don't talk about those.
You think elves make toys in the North Pole? The child labor sweatshops, asshole. The only bells that we hear jingling are my relatives going.
Christmas is to spend with friends and family.
Lame.
Open presents underneath the shiny tree. Roasting chestnuts, baking cakes. Christmas ham and turkey, chocolate milk and cookies. Marzipan and mulled wine, drinking eggnog all night. Gingerbread houses taste like home.
Your home of Christmas mess again. One mutton curry and then one wet. Our Christmas tree is jolly. Gifts are shoeboxes but Kali. No cookies or turkeys or papel. If you're lucky, through cake with rum. Beef curry with the pump. No eggnog is chai. Where we dip the nakatai. How mummy keep it tie. Agar
midnight must not jai.
Screw your white Christmas wonder. We bring an Indian Christmas thunder.
Christmas means togetherness.
Netflix on your couch.
Beauty and happiness.
Watching friends and crying.
Just do what gorillas do.
Christmas Asham Sagal. Happy Christmas to you.
Yes. I hope you liked it. I'm such a huge fan of Lil Bish. Can't wait for his new album to come out. And now, for the people who are joining in now, because you went through the comment section and you saw some asshole write down, skip to 520, thank me later. I know. And you know who you are. It's time for us to call our guest for tonight. All right. If Netflix India was a person, then it would be her. If Netflix India had a show, it would be with her. If Netflix India cracked a joke, it would be about her, with her, and of her, for her. Please welcome on stage the preamble of Netflix India, Radhika Apte!
Good
to
you!
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
I have to match the Radhika pose.
Which is what?
I don't know. Very nice and prim and proper.
Okay. This is prim and proper.
This is very... Wow. The way you say prim and proper is also like... It's good. So nice to see you.
Yeah.
Welcome back from the Emmys.
Thanks. We've lost everything, basically. No, it was really lovely, though, Emmys. It was a big honor.
Yeah.
And it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And now you have, like... Like, you know how everybody has it, like, Emmy nominated, oh.
I know, I was like, yeah.
Hey, tell me, we found out that you co-wrote Love Stories as well.
I have not co-written Love Stories. It's Love Stories.
Love
Stories.
As Freudian slip. Because for Abish Mathew, love comes before lust.
Ooh.
But Love Stories, did you write it? Did you co-write it?
No, I didn't co-write it. It's a joke. So basically, one night, Kashyap and I were having a...
Anurag, if you're wondering.
Anurag and I were having a drink, and he said they're making Love Stories. I said, oh, lovely. And then I went to his house the day before we were supposed to shoot, and I said, where is the script? So he said, it's coming. So I said, what is the film about? It's a character study. I said, okay, so what's my character? He said, you don't need to know. I said, then how am I supposed to do this? And then the next day I went, he gave me four monologues. I did the four monologues, but I couldn't understand who this person was. So I wrote a monologue and I said, can I do one monologue for myself so I know where this whole thing is coming from? And so I did that monologue, which he edited out completely. And he said that I don't want this monologue because I don't want anybody to know why she's behaving like this. I want to see how much people judge. So my monologue had a lot of reasoning of why, what is happening. So then this whole thing happened and then he said, I'm going to write your name as the writer, and he was joking about it.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, I will not let you do that. So I put it in my contract. It is in my official contract that my name will not be put as a writer. And he changed it when he was doing titles. And my name is not there, there as a writer.
As the writer?
Yes. But, so it's a joke between the two of us.
But because last story, you play a character which is a teacher whose booty call is a student. Booty call, is that the correct term? Sex friend? What do we call it?
Yeah, booty call is what? Like just a sex friend.
You do not know booty call?
I don't know anything. Like the other day somebody said lamao. And I was like, what does that mean? And then they explained. I said, okay.
You don't know what lamao is?
Now I know.
What is it?
Laugh my ass off.
Yeah. What is raffle mao?
God, I know FOMO and lamao. Now enough.
You don't know anything else?
No.
You don't know raffle mao?
I've never heard of it.
You haven't?
Raffle mao. What?
I'm saying it with a very heavy Indian accent. Raffle mao. Think about it. What could it be? So you got the lamao, okay, which is... Okay, wait, hold on.
My ass off.
Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta give you paper. Wait. Here, take this cue card of a random best show. Now, write down R-O.
Roll on.
You guys. Hey, listen, ma'am, I can see you.
Rolling on the floor.
Okay, I will tell you. Ready?
But shouldn't it be T also in the middle then? Rolling on the floor. No?
Rotelamafao? It doesn't roll off, okay? Roll on the floor.
My ass off. No.
Laughing.
My ass off. My ass off. Okay.
Yes. Now repeat 5 times. But now that you do not know even what a raffle mao is, do you know the...
LOL, I know LOL.
Can you please say that again?
LOL. LOL.
Now you correct it.
LOL.
Did you say
LOL? Yeah, I've never said it to anybody in my life. Like, please forgive me.
LOL.
LOL, LOL, LOL.
It's so cute. It's like LOL.
LOL.
Okay, what does that stand for?
Laugh out loud.
Great!
Yeah.
That is awesome! Yeah. That's amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, then here's a tougher one for you. Are you ready? Okay, do you
suddenly
know...
Suddenly you've like smoothly like gone into some game, huh? Okay.
Thank you. Quite smooth like that.
Yeah.
They don't call me lube of the comedy industry for no reason.
Oh, God.
Why are you applauding? I smoothly fit in. It's a size. Okay, now, question. Do you know what the 7-year rule is?
7-year itch.
Yeah, so what is the minimum you can date someone? What's the age of the minimum? Like, in the sense, you can date somebody of a spectrum, but then after a certain age, you can't date them if they're younger than this age.
I guess 16 or 18
is... Oh, not like that.
Oh, okay.
It's not that simple. It's like there's a calculation to it. It's called the...
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's a weird rule, but it is, you take your age, you divide it by 2. You half it, basically.
So I'm 34.
Right.
You half. 17.
Thank God you did the math, because I was like...
And then what? So I can do...
No, 17. Then you add 7 to it.
24.
And 24. So the minimum, if you're 34, then you can date someone who's 24.
I have never dated anybody younger than me.
Oh, I have dated anyone who said yes. Okay, now... I mean, everybody has some kind of dating rules, by the way.
Yeah,
okay?
Yeah.
Like we were asking, one of our writers, Devanshi, her rule is that I will date a guy for 3 months and only then will I tell everyone I'm dating.
Oh.
Yeah. Then I have this another rule that I like a girl and then she wouldn't like me. Then I'll become a best friend for 5 years, drop her to a, you know, boyfriend's house, waiting for her finally to be like, okay, fine, Abish is a good guy. But then we have a fight and then she moves on. And then I do the same process with somebody else. Did you ever have any such rules when you were a kid?
So, I have barely dated at all in my life. In 2011,
okay,
or end of 2010, I went for my first date ever.
First date?
Ever.
Okay.
So, how old was I? 9 years ago, which is 25. So, I was 25 when I went on first date, because before that, I was seeing a guy for 6 years with my college sweetheart. And we'd never dated, we just... got together, like, we just knew.
What's the difference?
I don't know. Like, we never went on a date. Like, you know how it is that, do you want to go out for a meal or a drink? That never happened.
Okay.
And then I dated a few, as in, I was with few people, but I didn't go on a date.
Okay.
Like, you can say I dated, but yes. I didn't go on a date.
Date.
So it started, and then Dating never happened. Like, do you know what I'm trying to say?
No, I have no idea.
Oh, so I've only been on one date like that.
How was that like? Was that a...
It was really tricky because...
Tricky?
Yeah. So I went on a date, but then I had met two different boys at the same time. And they both had asked me to go on a date, and I'd never been on a date.
Okay.
And they both asked me on the same day to go on a date. This is the real story.
Yeah.
True story. And there was a cat that used to come to our house. I was in London.
Cat.
So my flatmate, Andy, I was like, Andy, I don't know who to go on a date with.
Okay.
So I said, okay, let's get tuna and this other fish. And suppose tuna's this fish.
Is that
fish.
The name of your cat?
No, it was the food. Okay. And he said, if the cat eats tuna, you go on a date with Benedict. And if the cat eats the other food, you go on a date with this other guy. So the cat ate tuna. So went on a date with Benedict. And then now I'm married to him.
Wow. Okay. So all cat ladies out there, there is hope for you. Make sure you feed your cat with options. Okay. How do you dump someone if you accidentally let them on?
I was an absolute bitch to this guy, yeah. I was such a bitch. So I used to go to this gym and there's this really cute guy. Mm-hmm. So I really was trying for him to like me because he wasn't giving me much attention.
Okay.
But apparently he was.
Okay.
So I let him on.
Yeah.
And then my friend told me that he was genuinely very serious and really interested. So I made her really push him to ask me out very quickly because then I could dump him quicker.
Whoa! You could have just gone up to him and said that, I'm so sorry, I let you
on. I know, I didn't do that. Because
ouch.
It was really bad. I mean, he didn't mind it. Nothing had happened or anything.
Trust me, he did mind
really?
It.
Really? He was very sweet though.
Yeah, trust me.
We all do that, yeah. I've been dumped so many times.
Please, balls. Oh my Nobody's God. Dumped you.
I have been dumped so many times.
Okay, anyway,
I have
please.
Been double timed, I've been dumped, I've been cheated on. Of course, you have also been cheated on, I'm sure. Everybody, yeah. We all go through these things, we just don't want to talk about it. Like, no, I was fine, everything.
I know what it means to be dumpy. I've never dumped anyone.
I've not dumped too many people, though.
You've dumped too many people?
Not too many people.
Not too many people. Hey, yeah, you're showing off.
No, seriously, probably like two.
Two people?
Huh.
Okay, let's get this question. How many people have you dated?
Hardly any again.
What the fuck is this math?
See,
I have been cheated on. I have dumped two people. One guy liked me. I had to choose between two guys. My cat chose this one.
So you're asking
got married
me...
to my partner.
No, I've had very long-term relationships.
Yes.
Like, my first relationship was 6 years.
Okay.
Then my current relationship has been on for 9 years.
Right.
So, like,
six
most of my
nine?
Time is gone, right? Okay.
Yeah, 15 years, right?
I mean, that's not true.
Yeah.
But because relationships, you know, you take breaks. Like, do you know what I mean? So you date other people.
Do you want
oh, God.
Me to cry?
This is why let's change the conversation. Why are we talking about this?
Half the audience is crying saying that mere saath bhi hua. The reason you can't hear them laugh is they're like, me as well.
But sabke saath hota hai, yaar.
सबके साथ होता है बट आई थिंक आपके साथ कुछ ज्यादा हुआ है ओके नेक्स्ट
टाइम
बट हियर्स द थिंग वन इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट आई फाउंड आउट अबाउट यू इज दैट आई सो ऑब्वियसली वी स्टार्टेड टॉकिंग व्हेन वी वर ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड यू हैड नो आइडिया हाउ इंस्टाग्राम वर्क्स
ए आई कम ऑन या
नाउ यू हैव कम अ लॉन्ग वे बिकॉज़ यू डिड पुट अप योर फर्स्ट सेल्फी रिसेंटली लेट्स चेक इट आउट लुक एट दैट सेल्फी इट्स ब्यूटीफुल यू गॉट अ कपल ऑफ बेसिक्स रॉन्ग ऑन द सेल्फी दो
व्हाट इज दैट
या ओके यू नो व्हाट लेट मी शो यू
All right. The light was on the wall.
It's just not the light, okay? So for example...
You're saying that never take this angle.
Yes, never take low angle.
But the light was on top. So if I didn't do this, I did this. The light was just coming like that.
Yeah.
The hair needed to be backlit. I think I'm better at it than you are.
Okay, you know what? I'm going to take one selfie.
No, I'm saying that the hair needed to be backlit. Otherwise, you couldn't see the amount of hair. So the light had to be behind the head. So do you understand? Only with this angle... The light was behind my head because the light was above me.
Do you make everything so complicated?
It's not complicated. Do you understand?
No, we got it when you said light was behind my hair. But
then you asked me why the angle is low.
Yeah, why the angle is low?
Because of...
The light was behind your hair.
3 points. Yeah. 3 points need to be in one line. The phone, my head, and the light.
Yes.
If I had done this, it would have become a triangle. Here, it becomes a line.
I still don't know what you mean. I was supposed to show this image and immediately go to the next question. Now, fuck the rest of the show. Please explain what a line and a triangle this is. So you got this angle, you got so that.
This is a camera, down. My head, and the light behind.
Correct.
Three dots.
Yes.
I have made a line.
You got it?
If I hold it here, three dots will make a triangle.
Yeah.
Oh. Which means I will not be batting.
So I'm applauding out of peer pressure.
Yeah.
All right, I've got a game for you. It's called Spit Liar. The game is very simple. I have a list of questions. I'm going to ask you, and you got to respond in nothing but lies.
Okay.
Okay? Brief, or should I explain it in Radhika way?
No, there are
questions coming in from this angle. It needs to process through your brain.
I do not speak like that.
Come out of your vocal cortex in the
I do not speak like that.
Hey, you, what, this entire dating date, then you try to explain the angle, then your mathematics. Just like my
you
brain.
Guys understood, no? It was
You're
very
like
simple.
A physics teacher and the
Please,
students are like, yeah, let's just...
No. Ha, I have to lie, basically.
Yeah. Ha. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. What's up there?
Huh?
Okay, let me re-explain the game. Oh, yeah, that's true. How do you know? All right. What's the color of the sky?
A pink.
Oh, nice. Good plug. What would you eat with Pav?
Pasta.
Okay, what do you use a pen for?
Carving my nose.
Okay, truth somewhere there. What did you dip in a pool?
You.
Where do you stay?
Hungary.
Oh, wow, great. What's your profession?
Journalist.
You always say twice. Huh? Why do you go to the movies?
To eat.
She's muted to eat, great. What do actors do at the gym?
Show off. No, that's true.
That is true.
So it came out like a truth.
Yeah.
To exercise.
That's the truth.
That's unfair. People really bloody like exercise so much.
But that's what you go to the gym for.
That's what I said.
Yeah. I'm confused now. You made me confused in my own game. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. What am I doing with my life?
Using it correctly.
geez, those are the questions that I have for you. You have a set of questions that the writers have written, a couple of questions that you want to ask me, then I got to just answer them truthfully.
Huh. What would you do if you had to break the internet overnight? I read this question earlier. I didn't know what break the internet meant, so I said cut off the electricity, but then they told me what the internet meant.
Oh my God. You thought break the internet means to cut off the internet. Oh my God. Yeah, you got a great political career ahead.
What would you do if you had to break the internet overnight? What would you do if you want to break the internet overnight?
Join a particular political party. Next.
One comedian who you can't stand at all.
Abish Mathew.
Oh, come on. One comedian who sucks at giving feedback.
Who the fuck are asking these questions? Kenny, because he always says nice things.
Okay.
Okay.
One male comedian you'd have dated if he
Kanan Gill, Kenny Sebastian together. Half-half. Actually, full put them together. Give both of them.
Rate them in order of their sex appeal.
Oh, nice.
Kanan Gill.
Okay.
Biswa Kalyan Rath.
Okay.
Zakir Khan.
Uh-huh.
Abhishek Upmanyu.
Okay.
Sapan Varma.
Oh, great. From sex appeal, I'm going to go with Kanan, Zakir, Upmanyu, Biswa. Who's after that?
Sapan.
Oh, shit. No, Sapan. Listen, I think you're very sexy.
Done. Name one comedian who is the ultimate gossip bearer.
Oh, bearer? Tanmay fucking Bhatt.
Oh!
He's like the black hole of gossip. Where as soon as gossip comes in, you would think it'll disappear, but like Hawking's radiation, it'll send out to everybody. Everybody knows who has a crush on everybody.
Okay, who's more likely to completely zone out in an interview?
Radhika Apte.
I knew you'd say that.
Yeah, no, it was actually Abish Mathew when you were explaining your three-point system of a selfie.
No, but I do zone out, you're right.
Yeah, you do.
Have the, who's more likely to have the drug dealer's contact on their speed dial? Don't
you
tell
want
my name.
No. I can suggest a few. Drug dealers. We don't call them drug dealers, by the way. We call them momentary friends.
Okay.
By the way, Radhika, do you know the universal handshake of a drug deal? Like, put the cards down, let me just show you. Now, for example, if you want to score some material, you put the money in the middle of your pinky finger.
Oh.
While you grab the Christmas present in the already got it.
Yeah.
So now, in slow motion, and I'm like, hey, buddy, how you doing? I give this to you. No. Proper handshake. You go palm to palm. palm touches the palm, but while I'm coming up, yeah.
Whoa,
yeah,
like
you did it.
I like it. Okay,
let's do it again. So I'm like, hey, and obviously your name is not Wani Radhika.
Hey, momentary friend, hi.
Hi,
do you
want to
meet?
Hey, listen, yaar, friends are coming in.
Are, but yeah, I just wanted to see your face, yeah.
Oh, cool. Okay, cool. I'll see your face. I'll see you here. Okay, now.
No, no, I'm right outside your house.
Okay, I'm opening the door.
Okay.
Coming down from my apartment. 1 second.
Oh,
it's
God,
a duplex. Sorry, down. 1 second. Excuse me. Gaadi park karo. Aston Martin se baar
dala. No, I can see you. I see you.
Oh, see me. Hi, what's happening?
Hi,
what's happening?
How are you, dude?
I'm doing good, yo.
Yeah. Thanks. Have a good party.
Yeah, you too.
God, woo!
We have a great career ahead. I just want to give you a disclaimer. Just wanted to tell you guys, please don't do drugs.
Not at all.
I'm just so happy we got to learn so much about each other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know.
All right, so now we're going to go into the game segment. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, the name of the game is called Actionary. All right, welcome. Welcome back. This is the part of the show that I really, really enjoy. But on my show, I'm usually standing over there. But I wanted to play. And last time around also, I missed the opportunity of playing against you. So this time around, we've got Supriya Joshi will be hosting the game for us. And please give a huge round of applause for our cast members, Sainee and for Manik. Yeah. So now, Sainee is going to be my partner. What's happening? Best player?
Nice. Good camaraderie.
Keep that, and Manik's gonna be your partner.
What's happening?
That's okay.
Okay.
You have nothing to offer.
Oh!
Well, you're already off to a great start.
You're also a great start. So right. I'm gonna hand it over to Supriya Joshi, everybody. Supriya Joshi, how does the game go?
All right. So this is how the game works. You guys are playing in teams, and you have to guess who the actor is and what the actor is doing. So in this bowl are names of several actors, thespians, personal friends of mine.
Mm-hmm.
In this bowl are certain actions
mm-hmm.
that could or could not have been done by them. And we also have a big box of props right here, but that's upon me to give you one. So yeah, so you have 30 seconds
right.
each.
Yeah.
And you cannot say what's written on the chits,
okay.
but you can talk otherwise.
Oh, got it.
And you cannot say pass, because if you say pass, I'll just come close to you.
Oh.
So.
Okay.
Hey, by the way, Team Radhika or Team Radhikal, huh?
Radical.
Yeah.
Radical. Okay, Team Radical, then what's your team name?
Abishi.
Why? It should be your name also.
Nis?
Abishi Nis.
I'll just call you guys Rupa. So Team Rupa. And Team Radical.
Yeah.
So we're starting with Team Rupa's turn now.
Yes.
And Abish, you're going to be acting out.
Oh, okay.
Oh my God. Ooh.
And yes. Got a very relevant prop for you.
Okay, please.
Here you go. This is the prop. All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hi.
Amitabh Bachchan.
Thank you.
Okay.
Dekho, kya na mere ko thoda...
Constipation. Amitabh Bachchan, constipation.
No, something like that.
Loose motions. Sab gold.
Matlab, iska maine ad train mein dekha hai, Bombay train mein.
20
Bombay
seconds.
Train mein maine ad dekha hai.
Erectile dysfunction.
No!
With this Bombay, photo.
This. Wo matlab, nikal raha nahi hai.
30 seconds.
Piles.
What? No.
Gone.
Okay, finish the sentence. I'm done.
Amitabh Bachchan is going to the doctor in the train to get treated for...
Just finish the sentence.
Constipation.
Nice.
That is the wrong yes. answer. Come on, the clue was right here.
Abish.
No, piles.
So I said piles, you said no. I said piles, you made a face.
How is that the answer?
How is this the clue?
I am the piles.
I mean, I was just joking.
She was just joking.
Oh, it's okay. I was like, what?
We'll leave this here.
You suck at this.
I'm sorry. I said hi and you got it.
Okay. So now it's time for Team Radical. Radhika is going to be doing the acting now, of course.
Radhika, there you go. I'll give you the prop as well.
And here is your prop.
Oh, great.
Woo! Personal from my car.
Achhi se karna acting.
Huh?
Bold
nice,
of you.
Nice,
Manik.
Nice. Good.
Ready?
Time.
3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
Mera beta jab bada ho jayega na, to aise gaadi chalayega kyunki wo sabse famous hai. Isi umar mein.
Understood.
Mera beta is umar mein bahut sabse famous
hai. Okay, Taimur, right?
Yes.
But mera beta.
Kareena Kapoor's got a son. Kareena Kapoor.
Aur isne kya pucha pehle? Isne kya pucha? Mera beta kahan se aaya? Main sochti hu ki mera beta kahan se
aaya? Oh, karke.
Nahi. But mama, mama, mera beta kahan se aaya?
Mera beta ka
30 seconds.
30 seconds.
30 seconds. Okay, hold on.
Yeah.
So, this is Kareena Kapoor.
Yes. Okay.
Questioning the existence of her son.
What?
As in, not questioning it. As in, this, I'll say it again. I don't want that to make
please
it to the
take
show.
To this.
This thing, is Kareena Kapoor.
Yeah.
Questioning. How has my son so cute?
First of all, how dare you? And second of all, that is the wrong answer.
Yes! One last try, one last
no.
try.
No!
No, what
it's
is
done.
The one
Kareena
last
Kapoor was asking how babies are made. And well.
I was so close.
Yeah,
questioning
but how
the
do
existence
I ask
of
babies
my
are made because I'm not supposed to say that.
Yes. So how do you say it?
So I said, kahan se aaya?
And that's why you looked at me. Because
I gave that answer.
But it's kahan se aage, kaise aage?
3/4 point for pity. I'll give you 3/4.
Yes.
For
no,
pity.
No, 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 yeah. Don't.
So out of pity. Okay, it's Team Rupa's turn. And your lovely.
Oh, hilarious.
Oh. So, yes, you'll hold that. Ready? Done. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
Chicken 650s ko mast tel mein fry karke kha gaya. 650 ka chicken, 500 ka machhi.
Is he a Marathi actor? No.
Ye Baburao ka style
hai. Parish Raval. Parish Raval. Haggling for chicken at a shop.
Arey. 500 ka chicken, 700 ka machhi, 800 ka lobster.
He's selling. 20 seconds.
Oh, Lord. What am I doing?
Professional.
Just,
30
okay,
seconds is up. Okay.
I think. Yes, I think it is Paresh Rawal.
Yes.
Holding a menu card. Paresh Rawal or creeping about how expensive food is.
Can you join the two sentences?
No.
No.
Sorry.
So no. That was not
it's
the right answer.
It's partially right. He's
okay,
reading
fine,
the menu card.
What is it?
The
and
answer
it's expensive.
Was...
He's reading the menu card and it's expensive.
So. Oh, so then he's right.
Reading
then
a menu card
right.
And realizing it's expensive, fine. We'll give it to Abish.
No, you should give it,
Because I feel bad for you.
Fair.
Give it up for them. Team
Thank
Rupa.
You.
Me also, guys.
No, it was right. It was right. You got it.
Okay, now it's back to you.
Hey, Manik.
Sorry in advance, okay?
So here you go, Manik.
Pass, please.
And Manik, this is your prop. And whenever you're ready, Manik, take it away.
Bas, make up.
Shahrukh.
No, yeah, okay. Pani ke saath, kyunki. Oh.
Wo daru peene ke liye bol raha hai mujhe.
Nahi, ye suji wala do, suji wala.
Acha, pani puri kha raha hai.
Kya aur ye to bahut iska.
Wo pani puri kha raha hai aur bahut uska praise kar raha hai.
Nahi, praise to kar raha hu, but jiska jo flavor hai na, bada.
Matlab nashe mein ja raha hai pani puri.
Iska flavor bada. 30 seconds.
The flavor is too.
30 seconds.
Okay, let it
continue, please. Continue. I just want to see you. I'll just say what I've already said. I'm not going to add to it.
Yeah.
Praise.
Iska flavor bahut. What is that?
Ready.
Yes. What's your guess?
Praise nahi kar raha kya? But main aise soch rahi
hu. Ha, soch soch process. It's a 3-point angle, not a triangle. Straight line from here to over your head.
Shahrukh Khan, aise kyun karega? Ha? Khatta hai khatta. Khatta khana kha raha hai. Khatti pani puri kha raha hai Shahrukh Khan.
Yes, thank you.
The point goes to the audience member who wasn't supposed to speak. So thank you very much for doing that.
Khatta hai khatta.
It's time to announce the winner actually now. So everybody, let's hold hands. And the winner of this most exciting game, everybody start clapping. Yes. It's none other than me. I am the winner, guys. Give it up for me. Watch my Netflix special soon. Thank you. Abish, take it away.
All right. Back to you from the studio. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Please give yourself a round of applause. Thank you so much for coming. You guys have an incredible audience. Hope you enjoyed your Merry Christmas and enjoy your Happy New Year. Once again, give a huge round of applause to Radhika Apte for coming on the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for having me. Thank you.
And now, while the music kicks in, we shall continue with fake conversations. Thank you so much for watching the brand new show, episode number The Best. My name is Abish Mathew. I'm very surprised you stayed to the end of this video because you don't do that for my show. But now that you're here, make sure you like the video. And if you're also liking the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel so that the numbers increase. And then we can prove to everyone how the show is really working and they get season two. But if you're also going to subscribe to the video, share the video. That's right, there's a button there. Click, put it on all social media so the more people see it and they're like, hey, Abish is really the best host of any talk show. Not that that's the intention why I'm here. It's money and probably getting a special later. But that's not what I'm talking about. But, oh, you're rolling.